Hi, this is Eric. Okay, it's time for me to share my Facebook again. Okay, right. I believe a lot of people now, you are supposed to be very busy, am I right? Okay, so yeah, somebody actually tells me that today is going to be a very special day that I should use Mandarin. Okay, let me see first. Okay, let me share my video out first. Okay. Oh, nice weather today. Okay, really very nice weather today. So take a look. Take a look while I share my video. Okay, while I'm sharing out my video. Okay, let's see. Okay. Right. Okay, let's share the video out myself, and as well as you are watching, please share it with me together. Okay. Oh, very nice evening. Okay, really very nice evening. Okay, 好吧，这样的话来, let me see who else is with me. Okay. Okay, then okay, right. I hope you can hear me clearly. Okay, I hope so. I hope you can hear me clearly, right? Okay, 今天呢, today I'm going to speak Mandarin because you know why? A lot of people are actually requesting me to speak Mandarin today because today is the lunar calendar, and in the lunar calendar, Lunar New Year Eve. So today is a reunion, reunion. Okay, yeah. So I'm walking with my GoPro. If you can see, okay, you can see my GoPro with me. This is a nice place. I like this place very much. Of course, I don't live here. I'm not here all the time. Okay. So anyway, say hi to you first. Hi, Jen. Hi, Mr. Ho, hi, Sarah. Okay, so I hope I can, how should I say? You can hear my voice, okay. My voice is going a bit out. Okay, anyway, today I'm going to speak Mandarin, right? Today I'm going to speak Mandarin. Okay, say I'm going to speak Mandarin to many people because 今天是中秋节嘛, 今天是华人, 对不对? Okay. 不是中秋节, 这是新年的, 华人新年的, 哈, 这个前夕, 对不对? Okay, so, 在这个时候啊, 我还是要分享关于这个, 我一直在分享的东西, 就是关于到我们在做的这个, 在想的这个, time management, 时间管理嘛, okay, 那么我先用一些英文先好不好? Okay, so basically, you know, When we are all talking about time management, a lot of us actually didn't realize that. Do you know time management? There is something here we are talking about. Is that, do you know, when talking about time management, did you realize that the time management, you don't manage the time because the time keep running, keep going, am I right? So actually we should manage ourselves. So you should call that self-management. That's why I say tackle time with ourselves. 所以我在说的就是时间管理方面啊，好多人就是在时间管理。其实时间一直不断的在跑嘛。其实真正要管理的呢，是我们自己嘛。 OK, 要管理好我们自己，这个才是重点啊。 So today my topic is talking about procedure. 所以在这里吧，这个 procedure呢， 的意思就是程序嘛。 We're talking about procedure, that means, you know, that's when you're doing something, there's a lot of SOP, you know, a lot of people don't set procedure for themselves. There are many people don't set procedure for themselves, actually. Did you realize that when I'm talking about procedure, okay, when we're talking about procedure, that means to say when you're going to do something, you should set a procedure. Like say example, when I was very young and I'm doing sales, okay, so I did a mobile sales before. So guess what? When I'm doing a mobile sales, I'm serving a customer. When they decided to buy a mobile, and I have to fill out the form, then I have to submit their identity card and a photocopy, and I have to prepare their phone, their SIM card, you know. So there's a lot of steps to do, right? Okay. Hi, Mr. Toto. Hi. Okay, so basically, when there's so many procedures to do to complete one transaction, so I must think of a procedure. I must think of a procedure to actually complete the whole sales, so in a very short period of time, so that I can go on for the next sales. 所以我要讲的就是当以前我在小年轻的时候啊，我有做过这个，就是卖手机啊。那么在卖手机的整个流程啊。 那个整个流程都很多步骤要做，那么才可以真正的完成整个 sales，整个这个帮客户做好整个 sales 的 procedure。 所以你知道啊，在那个时候啊，其实在这个里面我学到一样东西，就是如果我要在一天里面做了好多的这个业绩的话呢，我就一定要有一些步骤。 那么一些流程，我就创造了一些流程。我每天晚上回去的时候，我都在想，我的流程应该是怎么样的？我的流程应该是怎么样的？能让我呢，在很短的时间里面啊，可以帮顾客完成了他们买手机的整个过程。那么呢，同时呢，我还可以在很短的时间里面做成这个 sales， 然后我可以继续再做另外一个 sales。So that's why. There's a lot of time when come to this point of time and come to the sales, I have to think of a procedure. So actually in life, there's a lot of things also the same. You have to think about it. You have to think about how to do the sales. What are the procedure? What are the procedure you should have so that you can actually cut down a lot of unnecessary action. And you will go straight forward to the point to close the sales, to do something, to complete something. So you see, procedure is very important. That's why how much effort you put in to do the procedure, that will also determine how efficient you can be. 所以在这个整个流程啊，每个人啊，其实在创业啊，在一个大流程都非常重要的。所以流程里面呢，只要你呢可以在这个流程里面。 做好一个很美好的流程，一个很顺畅的流程，让到你的其他的人都很容易的跟上这流程的话呢，那么他们做起这个 sales 的时候呢 ，OK， 达成业绩的几率就非常非常高，能把这个业绩的这个 target 达成就非常高了。所以在这里面呢，只要你可以把流程做好来。 那么呢，你就可以在时间方面节省了很多没必要的时间了，可以减少很多冤枉路，节省很多时间，可以去创造更多东西啊。OK， so so the same thing here. You know, procedure is very important in this time management because, like example, what are you going to do when you wake up? When you wake up, your first procedure is to wash the food, then you are going to be late. Because you have not washed up and you get yourself untidy just to rush for the appointment. So the procedure is very important. That's why at this point of time, when you look at the procedure in your time management wise, did you actually give a proper and a valid procedure to your time management? If yes, you are, then probably you have already saved a lot of time. Okay, so same thing. There's a lot of things in life that we don't actually take it so seriously that we think that it's okay to wake up and wash the food, scroll the food before we actually get into something very that should be done, you know. Once I wake up, I open my eyes, I quickly jump out of my bed, okay. Yes, I hold my phone to play the motivational videos and I start to go and showering, wash up myself without touching any more phone, just listen only. So After that, I start to get myself out of the door and I'm ready to go for the office and start to work. You see, this is part of my life. That particular part that actually, you know, I actually do it, make it as a procedure for myself. So at this point of time, I can save a lot of time. I can just prepare myself within an hour. I can get out of my house already and with the information to feed my mind in the morning. So isn't that good? Correct? So, I like today is New Year Eve 啊 ，Chinese New Year Eve。OK， 我说华语啊，可是又说的不是很好，这样没关系啊。可是我还是会尽量的去学习。我知道今天已经到了傍晚的时间了，好多人都在想，哎，早上怎么你没有做 live 呢？这告诉你啊，因为啊这个喉咙不舒服，吃了药睡到现在才起来，所以呢，在这里呢，我要向大家说。哎，在这个流程里面是非常重要的，只要那个流程啊做得好的话呢，其实可以节省很多时间。每天早上起来的话呢，我一起身我就开了眼睛，我就离开了我的床，我就拿着我的电话，我就开始滑上了，就是看着哪一个 YouTube video 可以有推动力的，我就 play 了哈，然后我就去洗澡，然后我就快快吃了早餐，我就出门了。所以呢，这个就是我的流程，这个、只是一个部分的流程啊。Sawadee krap. 所以在这里面呢，我告诉大家，其实流程做得好，其实你真的是可以在各种各方面的话，你都可以做到你的节省时间的那个部分。那么呢，那你会反而会觉得说，你的生活也过得有条有理啊，这个是真的哦。不然的话，每次啊，无头苍蝇一样，不管飞到哪里都好，也不知道应该飞去哪里好。所以在这里啊，我想告诉大家，其实在这边呢，只要大家呢在流程方面多下点心思，你一定是可以能做到，而且可以做得很好。因为在整个流程，你有做好的流程里面啊，你会感觉到说你过的生活啊也非常的有意义，非常的有条有理，非常的好。所以我就是喜欢这样的生活，我就是喜欢这样带着一种有好有计划的 ，that's planning， 有流程的 procedure， 所以这样的生活啊，我过的时候呢，我会知道说，我会按照着这些 procedure 去过我的生活，我会按照这些流程去过我的生活嘛，是不是？所以在这里面，大家一看到的时候，你会发现到就是，哎，为什么有些人呢过的生活非常有规律？为什么有些人过的生活呢非常的乱七八糟？其实都是讲的，就是因为流程没有做好来吧。只要你的流程一做好的话呢，其实你会发现到什么都 OK 的，什么都容易达成的。你要做什么东西啊，其实都很容易在很短的时间里面能达成到你要的目标。而且你会发现到每一样东西你在达成的时候呢，基础都打得非常稳，而且呢是非常非常的有规律。所以在这一方面的话呢，只要你能把这个流程做好来，不要想说我每次讲啊，你想做一样东西就去做，对，你想做一样就去做。当你开始要去做的时候，你一定要记得 the procedure， 就是那个流程。等 the procedure 流程做好来的时候呢，你简单化，把它简单的、直接的，那么呢，这个流程好的话，接下来不只是你一个人可以做得好，接下来还有你很多其他的公司，你的其他公司的员工呢，当他们迷失方向的时候，他们不知道怎么做的时候，你把这个流程呢也教了给他们，你会发现到，哎，其实他们也可以跟着做，也可以做得非常好。所以啊，你看看在这样的情况里面，你会发现到就是流程有多重要，非常重要。没有那个流程的话呢，真的是很难做事情。好像我平时我去在不同国家开课啊，在开我的演讲的时候呢，其实我每次开在进行我的演讲的时候，我都有一个流程。And all this procedure is all very very important. You know, all this procedure I have to really plan it very carefully. Especially procedure like when to have lunch, when to have dinner, when to start to get all the things done. 所以在这里面呢，我的演讲啊都是有一个流程。当我一开始八点要开课的时候呢，我七点半就要到。那么我七点的时候呢，我就要把全部的设施都准备好来。So, 这些都是我的流程，所以这样一个流程啊，只要你一可以达成啊，可以创造这个流程出来的时候，你会发现到就是在整个过程里面，你会有条有理的去进行。那么呢，在这个整个过程里面，你会发现到，哎，你很清楚 ，you will be very 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 clear about what you are doing. So procedure are very very important. A lot of company they work with procedure. Why?Making sure everybody is having the same standard, working at the same standard. So the procedure is very, very important. And all this will actually help either you yourself, individuals and or corporates or any party that you're going to hold. You will save a lot of time. You will save a lot of time because everybody will know what to do. correct? Okay, so just like today, Chinese New Year Eve is a reunion dinner day, correct? Everybody rushing back from all over the country, rush back to your hometown and going for reunion dinner. You have your procedure. 流程你一定有, 对不对? So what do you do? You go back home, you shower, you talk to your parents, you help your parents to do all the dishes, tonight you eat. That is also 流程, right? A procedure actually set up by your parents, am I right? It's already a procedure set up by your parents already. So just follow. So the same thing, since your parents know how to set up this procedure, you must know how to do it as well. Okay? Oh, okay, right. So, okay, so I'm not going to talk too long. Yeah, my voice is a bit hoarse. Yeah. Okay, but nevertheless, I won't give up. I must do. I promise I'm going to do it every day. I'm going to do it every day. It's a challenge for myself. Okay, right. So, okay, it's so important. You got to be right. And make sure you follow the procedure. Nothing will go wrong. If the procedure is correct, you know, you will be protected in many ways. You have time saving, you will have effective in your work as well. Effective, oh my god, efficient. Okay, so, alright, so I'm not going to talk too long for today. It's a reunion dinner. I think I'm going for mine as well. Okay, so guys, enjoy this weekend as a Chinese New Year. Enjoy the holiday, enjoy the weekend. Okay, this is Eric from ACS Learning Hub. I'll see you again very soon. Okay, see you again. And happy Chinese New Year. Bye-bye.